So we are now on Prep A, page 15, March for a Reluctant Soldier. If you don't know what reluctant means, look it up in the dictionary. It might give you an idea of the person or the soldier this piece is talking about. And it's composed by David Duke, and it is in a march tempo because it is a march, the 108.
Your turn.